All told, more than 150 Americans of every age, of every race, of every background exercise their right to vote. The big lie is just that, a big lie. More than 150 Americans exercise their right to vote.
He's out of line, but he's right.